No, I was gonna go through the encore thing, you know, the... Remember the book I bought you, Rockstar 101? And it says at the end of the show, and you're supposed to do the encore. Yeah. Oh, man, we study for this stuff, you know?
Really old before.
You have to be able to read.
Alright, well, I was about to walk off and do the whole encore thing, but then I realized we don't do that. And I'll tell you why. Reason number one we don't do that. Because we don't think it's fair. You know what's going to happen. It's kind of a tease, right? We're going to go off, you're going to say one more song. We're going to come back, you know that's going to happen. It only worked the first few times they did it 40, 50 years ago. Now it doesn't work. The second reason we don't...
You love a tease.
I do love a tease. But don't leave me quiet. And the second reason we don't do it is very, very simple. It's just not efficient. Because it would take him about 45 minutes to get off, and about 45 to get back on. By the time...
Then I'll fall down the stairs.
That's right, he might fall, and there's a lawsuit involved, and it's not even worth it. You know what I mean? So we like to do things easy. So we're just gonna stay on and do our last song. Is that okay? If I get backstage and I get anywhere near catering, there's no way I'm coming back out. So that's it.
Oh,
keep me away from the catering because you will never. Actually, that's the end of the show.
It eats like a pig.
Would you pick a better animal?
It is a rail, boss.
I would say a bear, or not a pig. A pig is a little on the aggressive side, but not the best.
Right,
but I love
you
too.
Are you ready, Steve?
All right, you ready for the last song? On the guitar! finish the first one, right?